mind. If I went basic, I'd be in the race. If I had a dick, I'd be in the greatest debate. Call me, pick me.
Of sangria, Zambia, camera, cameo, hand me a handful of hips.
The boy said, hand me a handful of hips.
Nigga, I'm gonna live in the moment. Bullets coming through like Jonas. And my gun seem like Jonas. Counted up comments, exponents.
Bro, he's snapping, bro.
Thanks to the hard work, I devoted it. Took a record and mentally noted it. Overlooked to the day that the scrotum get heavy. But boy, you feel light when they holding it. And know they want
bust your whole fucking face open. That's a makeover. Lean, make every soda, grape soda. Purple taste golden. Make me have my.
Come on, dog. Like, there was no fat on any of that shit he just said. What up, Night Nation? It's your boy, Stevie Knight. About to get on one of these things, y'all feel me? Welcome to the Watch, Night Watch. Then we had to pull this video up. They about to go on tour or something, too. But what y'all finna go tour on with? Y'all gonna just do this one song? How many songs y'all got together? Drake and J. Cole. They got a handful. But y'all ain't got enough to go on no damn tour together, so I need to look at the details. But yeah, they going on tour or something. It's called, like, it's the tour or whatever they doing together is a line they titled it, one of the lines of this song. It's not first person shooter, it's one of the lyrics from this goddamn song. But yeah, we're doing a reaction to Drake first person shooter featuring J. Cole. Hopefully YouTube allows me to play this shit. I've been on some bullshit lately, bro. I think I'm getting attacked about a YouTube bots or something. But anyway though, we're out here, man, grinding the grow, growing the ground all the goddamn time. We already know it's taking place within the song. J. Cole destroys Drake on this verse. So we know that's about to take place, but definitely want to see what the visuals look like because Drake videos be fire. So let's do it. We out here, man. Grind and grow, growing the ground all the damn time. Night Nation, Night Watch. Love y'all more. Man, merch. Shop, stevenight.com. Leave our kids alone. Night talk-ish, but, you know, still relative. Patreon, you dig. Description box below, and let's get it. First person shooter mode.
Check my six. Fuck! Hello? No. Everything's good here. Everybody's working. Working hard. Nobody has left their desks all day. I've been keeping an eye on them. Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Bigger than what?
First person shooter mode, we turning your song to a funeral.
Yeah.
Them niggas just say they want office, you better be talking about working in cubicles. Yeah, them boys had a lot, but I knew the code. A lot of niggas debating my numero. Not the three, not the two, I'm at UNO. Yeah. Numero UNO, me and Drizzy, this shit like the Super Bowl. Man, this shit done it big as the...
This shit hard. This shit hard, bro.
In the studio, niggas usually send their verses back to me and they be terrible just like a 2-year-old. I love a dinner with some fine women when they start debating about who the GOAT. I'm like, go ahead, say it then. Who the GOAT? Who you bitches really rooting for? Like a kid that had bad from January.
This was going crazy. Yeah.
Biggest the what? Big as the Super Bowl.
Niggas so thirsty.
Ooh,
to put me
tough.
In beat. I set in my words and start
this
looking
tough.
Too deep. I look at the
this some goddamn shroomy shit right here, bro. That was a hard little edit right there.
Big as the what? Big as the what? Big as the Super Bowl.
Niggas so thirsty to put me in beef. I set in my words and start looking too deep. I look at the tweets and start sucking my teeth. I'm letting it rock cause I love the mystique. I still wanna give me a song where I be. Can't trust everything that you saw on IG. Just know if I diss you, I make sure you know that I hit you like I'm on your call ID. I'm naming the album to fall off. It's pretty ironic cause it ain't no fall off for me. Still in this bitch getting bigger. They waiting on the kid to come drop like a father to be. Love when they argue the hardest MC. Is it K-Dot? Is it Aubrey or me? We the big three like we started.
Oh, what they got to stats at? This is hard as because Drake know he got washed. Real, we gonna go with it anyway, bro. Put them stats up. Damn, Cole 38. Damn, 37 38, 6'2", 6. Drake ain't no goddamn 6'2". Okay, all right.
We the big three like we started a league, but right now I feel like Muhammad Ali.
Yeah, Muhammad Ali. Let's do it. They call me this shit. Let's do it. I'm gonna feel like I got a job in IT. Rhyming with me is the biggest mistake. The Spider-Man meme is me looking at Trey. It's like we recruited your homies to be demon deacons. We got them a 10 in your weight. Hey, how the gang got away from the bars, man? This shit like a prison escape. Everybody steppers with fucking and everybody breakfast, and I'm about to clear off my plate. When I show up, it's motion picture, blockbuster. The goat with the golden pen, the top toucher, the spot rusher. Spray this whole shit up, the crop duster. Not rusher, but apply pressure to your cranium. Cold's automatic when aiming them with the boy in the status of stadium. Nigga. Bro, they went crazy with this video, dog. Hey, y'all's editors is crazy. I'm about to. This video is harder than anything on that goddamn Drake album, bro. Real shit. All his bitches. Man, I pack them in this phone like some sardines. And they send me naked pictures, it's the small things. You niggas still taking pictures on a golf stream. My youngest richer than you rappers and they all stream. I really hate that you been selling them some false dreams. Man, if your pub was up for sale, I'd buy the whole thing. Would they ever give me flowers? Well, of course not. You better do a tribute to Michael or something. That lyric finna pull up. Here you go. Niggas talking about when this gonna be repeated. What the fuck, bro? I'm one away from Michael, nigga. I knew it was coming. This shit hard as fuck, bro. Yeah. Yeah. Throw the whole Michael Jackson shit. Bruh, that's tough though. How you talking that shit, bruh? That's a big ass stunt, dog. This video hard as fuck, bruh. One of the hardest videos I've seen in a minute. Directed by Gibson. How's that? Hey, Gibson, bro, you're fucking fire, bruh. You're fucking fire, bro. But yeah, that damn last scene, they took that shit from let me see if I can pull it up. That Michael, I ain't gonna put up no Michael Jackson nothing, bro. I put it in this video, it's gonna get blocked. If this one don't get blocked as is, man. But yeah, this is fire. This was fire, bro. This was fucking fire, bro. Anyway, though, we out here, man. Grinding to grow, growing the grind all the damn time. Night Nation, Night Watch. Love y'all more. I'm out.